From where I'm standing now, this indicator is in line with that string line. And I have the back of it at the centre of the back line. All you've got to do then is keep to the line, which is easier said than done. Because this has been laying around, it's got dry, so we need to get the mixture going in the corner here.